In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a DS Lite flashing tool. First, take a toothpick and cut off one of the sharp ends. Next, take a small piece of foil and wrap it around one of the ends. Next, take some tape, doesn't matter what type, I use electrical, and wrap it around the foil near the tip. So barely any of the tip is showing. And there you have it, a DS Lite flashing tool.